Hot car is coming.
Off this car. Hot Car is not only a total multimedia public service campaign to fight auto theft in your community, it is also a total promotional campaign for your station. Hot Car is the campaign that actually lowered the rate of auto theft in Boston and Los Angeles, where it was first tested. And Hot Car is a campaign that will protect your viewer's second largest investment after his home, and maybe his first love. Hot Car can get your station tons of valuable publicity and get results that the other news media in your community just won't be able to ignore. A campaign like Hot Car could cost you about $50,000 or even more to develop, produce, and execute, except for one thing. Hot Car has already been developed, produced, printed, and tested for your station, and it's being offered for your use by the Montgomery Ward Auto Club as part of their nationwide effort to slow down our skyrocketing auto theft rate. And the complete Hot Car campaign, with each of the dozens of elements having ample room for the voiceovers and logos that make Hot Car your very own, is being offered to you by the Montgomery Ward Auto Club at quite a substantial discount. As a matter of fact, it's free. The first Hot Car campaign was developed by the Wishnow Group Inc. of Boston, a public service consulting firm which specializes in helping broadcasters identify and solve ascertained community problems. And it was first tested right there in Boston, the auto theft capital of the nation, by WNAC TV 7, Boston CBS affiliate. The results? Hard to believe. So we'll let WNAC in Boston tell its own story. Watch these excerpts from a video presentation which Channel 7 submitted to the National Headliner Awards. And keep in mind that all this can start happening in your community right now, for you and your viewers.
The target of the Hot Car campaign was the amateur thief, the teenage joyrider who, according to the Justice Department, is responsible for up to 80% of auto thefts in Massachusetts and the nation. It defied the myth that nothing could be done, not only by telling the motorist what could be done, but by giving him the tools to do it.
Hot Car could have stopped this thief with free anti-theft door lock buttons, a 60% discount on an ignition kill switch, special bumper stickers to discourage theft, and more. Join Hot Car and get your car a lot of protection. Pick up your Hot Car application now.
There are easier ways to discourage your local car thief. Join Hot Car. Some kids can't wait to get their own car. So they'll take yours. What can you do to stop them?
Oh, come on, let's go, let's go! Come on,
let's go! Join Hot Car. The Hot Car Heist, televised as a live one-hour special from Boston City Hall Plaza, included interviews with many of those officials who had supported the campaign from the outset. Among them, the governor of the Commonwealth, Michael Dukakis.
It's a great opportunity to help cut down the rate of theft and also save people some dollars. Our insurance commissioner, who's here today also, will be promulgating discounts for effective anti-theft devices, and we hope this will be one of those devices, so people are going to save on their insurance bills as well. And I just hope that everybody will take advantage of it, and that includes the Dukakises, who now have a new car after 8 years and are going to have to be pretty careful about that car.
The statistics gathered at the Hot Car Heist demonstration were submitted to the Commissioner of Insurance for the Commonwealth of Massachusetts as evidence in public hearings on reductions in insurance premiums for motorists who equip their cars with the anti-theft devices. Now, out of those hearings, Hot Car Club members who utilized the combination of the kill switch and the theft-proof door lock buttons were awarded a 5% discount on their comprehensive insurance. Within 6 months of its inception, statistical proof of the campaign's success was recorded. Total membership surpassed the 100,000 mark, and most significantly, Boston's auto theft rate showed a dramatic decrease. In hearings before the State Insurance Commission, Police Commissioner Joseph Jordan attributed that decrease largely to the Hot Car campaign.
September was down by 14%, October was down by 23%, and November was down by 27%. There are a significant number of reasons for this decrease, including changes in the manner in which my department has handled the reporting and removal of stolen cars. And however, I also believe that the Hot Car program has had a substantial impact on the situation.
Hot Car is more than 1 year old, and current membership numbers in excess of 150,000. In comparison with other auto theft prevention programs, the success of Hot Car is unprecedented.
Unprecedented indeed. Of the 150,000 Hot Car participants, only 168 reported stolen cars during the first year. That's one out of every 1,155 Hot Car owners, in a state where one out of every 22 automobiles winds up stolen. The overall auto theft rate in Boston went down an amazing 26% within 18 months. Apparently, some thieves just gave up altogether because the heat was on in Boston. TV Guide called Hot Car one of the finest public information campaigns ever run. And WNAC TV not only won the National Headliners Award, but also the Scripps Howard Award and the Broadcast Promotion Association Award for Public Service.
And recently, based on that proven success, a Hot Car campaign was initiated by KNXT Television of Los Angeles, California.
The Hot Car Follies, hosted by Bert Conby, with special guest appearances by Ray Bolger, Gary Collins and Marianne Mobley, Herbert Edelman, Jane Meadows, Louis Nye, Jack Sue, Hal Worthington, and Jonathan Winters. Featuring the Hot Car Hit Parade and introducing the Hot Car Club, a public service brought to you by Channel 2, Parker Bank, and KFWB Radio, with the cooperation of the Montgomery Ward Stores of Southern California.
KNXT Television in Los Angeles went all out to match Boston's Hot Car success. In a star-studded TV special, they demonstrated just how easy it is to steal almost any car, and why owners should always close their windows tightly. Lock all the doors. And use proven anti-theft devices. The results? The rate of auto theft for Hot Car participants in Southern California went from 12.3 per thousand to 1.4 per thousand. And you can bet that KNXT's image didn't suffer any either. And what about your station's image? Hot Car can give your station a reputation for real community involvement. Because Hot Car is a public service campaign that's a lot more than just words. It's public service TV that actually fights and stops auto theft. The Montgomery Ward Auto Club is spending millions of dollars in this nationwide public service campaign to fight auto theft. And your station is being offered the exclusive right to offer the campaign in your area. What do your viewers get? Most importantly, they will be alerted by you on how to keep from being among the 1 million drivers who will have their cars stolen this year alone. And should one of your participants' cars actually be stolen, you are giving them a way to use your station to get that car back. And that's got to be unique in broadcast history. Here's how it works. Once we receive the hot car application, which your viewer picked up at a bank, store, or other location, the Montgomery Ward Auto Club will send him or her, free of charge, a set of anti-theft door lock buttons, a bumper and window sticker which identifies your viewer's car as a hot car, a pamphlet filled with important anti-theft tips, and a special hot car card with a toll-free 24-hour hot car hotline phone number. Also, at the option of the participant, a highly effective electronic ignition kill switch will be made available through the Montgomery Ward Auto Club. In the event of a theft, highly unlikely by hot car past performance, the participant telephones hot car personnel on the hotline. The theft is then immediately confirmed with the local police, and a description of the vehicle is supplied to you at the television station. A short description of the stolen car is then broadcast by you, and an impressive $1,000 reward is offered by the Montgomery Ward Auto Club on your behalf for information leading to the arrest and conviction of the thief. But what about you? What does your station get? The entire hot car campaign concept is currently being re-researched and expanded. It's being given a whole new look, a whole new design, to achieve maximum impact and maximum response from your viewers. It's in production right now, and upon completion, the entire hot car campaign can be yours, all yours. Your station will be given free of charge a complete campaign package of high impact 60 and 30 second public service TV spots to introduce and dramatize your hot car program. Included in the TV package will be shorter lift versions, 3 second hot car IDs, and special spots with video beds and music tracks that can be customized with your own voiceover. Each element will have ample room for your station's voiceover and logo identification. In the eyes of your viewer, Hot Car will be the creation of your station. You'll also receive, at no cost, radio commercials and print materials with space for your own identification, and many other aids to make your station's Hot Car campaign a success. Through the Wishnow Group, the Montgomery Ward Auto Club is offering you professional assistance in campaign coordination, including pre-tested scripts, ideas, and approaches for Hot Car mini-docs, investigative reports and consumer reports on auto theft, editorial and programming ideas, and unlimited service through a toll-free line to the Wishnow Group itself. Your station will also receive a detailed handbook covering every facet of your hot car campaign, a complete public relations package, and invitations to participate in national promotions for hot car. And what does the Montgomery Ward Auto Club want from you in exchange for all this? Just enough airtime to make hot car work effectively for your station. And remember, even though your hot car TV spots can be logged as public service announcements, they will be promoting your station at the same time, because hot car is your public service. And whatever promotional time you allot to hot car will be seen not as self-serving or commercial, but as a valuable service to the community. And what does the Montgomery Ward Auto Club get out of all this? Simple. The same thing you do. Public awareness. The same kind of public awareness the Montgomery Ward Auto Club achieved when they contributed $200,000 to Olympathon 79, and nearly the same amount to the Cerebral Palsy Telethon. Helping take a big chunk out of the $1.5 billion a year auto theft industry will give your station and the Montgomery Ward Auto Club the kind of awareness that will build your image and ours. Join Hot Car.
I joined Hot Car. Did you?